I've never been to a school after a shooting like this where I've met so many students who are talking about issues of guns in this time when so many politicians are saying now is not the time to talk about it.
Everybody has done an amazing job responding to this. The Stoneman Douglas community, the Parkland community, everybody was an equal amount of supportive and grieving and inspired. And we're going to use this to try and make something better out of it.
Do you really think change is possible in terms of, for what the kind of change you want?
Everything I've heard where we can't do anything and this is just out of our hands is inevitable. I think that's a facade that the GOP is putting up. I think that's what they want us to think. I think that after every shooting, the NRA sends them a memo saying, send your thoughts and prayers, say let's not talk about it now, say this happens. This is the only country where this kind of thing happens. I've been hearing things from people, they don't have gun drills the way we do. We had to prepare extensively at Stoneman Douglas, and that shocked people. This is something that can be stopped, and this is something that will be stopped.
Do you worry that this will become, a week from now, when the media moves on, that this will become just another in a long line of tragedies?
That was a thought I had, but I'm not worried, because I've never seen this reaction before. Everybody is sending in support. Everybody believes in what we're doing, and everybody says, okay, we're done believing that this is inevitable. This can be stopped. This needs to be stopped.
So for those who are saying, thoughts and prayers, and this is not the time to talk about guns.
This is the time to talk about guns. Thoughts and prayers are appreciated, and everybody who's thinking about us and sending support, we do hear you and we appreciate you and we thank you, but there's much more that can be done, much more that needs to be done, and much more that people like Marco Rubio and Rick Scott are not doing. And it's scary to think that these are the people who are making our laws when our community just took 17 bullets to the heart. And it feels like the only people who don't care are the people making the laws.